Hi, vlog.
Good morning, vlog. So I put on like some flash here so I can show you my face this morning. I don't know what it is because I don't think I did anything seriously different, but just boom, swollen, breaking out, itchy. And so it's kind of just puffy and swollen, but I just wanted to show you it. It's kind of crazy.
Necessities, Clorox wipes, and donuts.
One donut down.
Hey vlog, so I actually got out of my house today despite my icky cheeks and my terrible headache that I still have. And so I'm thinking it's like a sinus headache, but I really don't know what anything is right now. But I'm just here to pick up the kids from school. So I'm just waiting in the lot until they're done. But other than that, I've just been at home doing homework and sleeping, and I just still not feeling up to par, but it's okay. It's okay. I'll bounce back. Anyways, it's also Optimus Hat Friday. Couldn't forget. Even the sickos wear their hats on Fridays, so I hope you guys are having a wonderful Friday. Happy Friday.
What's up, vlog?
Hey, vlog!
We're here another day at school without Allie because she is still sick.
I'm sick too.
Yeah,
so I feel your pain.
I took my sick week last week. We're here with our friends. You guys know Michaela.
Yeah.
You know Kate's cabin. You're new. What's your name?
Caitlin.
That's it. She don't want to give you her Instagram name.
Kudrowski underscore Caitlin.
There you go. Walking outside of our school. There's my mom over there in her car. What else is going on?
School day just ended.
Dang it. He's so sad.
Oh God, all these little 7th graders keep judging me for the vlogs. Whatever, they don't know us and our 41 subscribers. They don't know me. Look me up on the YouTube. All right, peace out. See you later.
Bye.
But do you want to say something?
These are the people whose kids I'm going to babysit when we get old.
Bella and
Cash.
Jennings.
Hank.
Yes.
Williams.
Hank Harvey.
Hank!
You're going to have 3 kids?
No.
Yes! Obviously!
I think one of them are going to be, the boys are going to be twins.
Oh, I could see that. I could definitely see that.
God, you're going to be super pregnant.
Oh, I don't want twins.
Yeah, Tyler, this is going to be cute.
Okay, these are my modeling couple. So next week, we're going to take some photos.
Yes, over Christmas break, we actually have to.
Look at how blue their eyes look right now. So we're going to do some photo shoots. So if you guys want to book some clients, hit me up.
Now it's feeling a little bit better, but of course now it's 8 o'clock at night, so honestly after I woke up late after taking my NyQuil, like, I was just kind of out of it, slept all day, went, got the kids, went back to sleep. So I've just been sleeping off this terrible headache and I'm feeling better, so I'm perked up. That's good.
Hey vlog, we're fresh out of dance on Friday. Be back at 6:30. When your mom decides not to make you dinner, so you're at Culver's. This is my life.